International Tours. It's Sharon.
Sharon, this here is R.D. Mercer. I was calling about your tours down there.
You were calling about what?
Your tours.
Okay.
I got four couples of senior citizens wanting to take your tour. How much is that?
Tour to where?
Well, to Bixby. We're calling from Chanute, Kansas. We got a big reunion coming up, and I seen your ad. I got a sister-in-law live down there in Tulsa, and I seen your ad in the paper here a while back. And
what ad?
It was an ad for International Tours of Bixby. And we thought that sounded like a good place to go for a reunion. We wanted to have it down there.
We didn't place any ad. You've lost me here.
There's an ad in the paper that said International Tours of Bixby. And that
to tour where?
Bixby.
No.
But I just wanted to see what y'all got to offer down there. What's up there to see and stuff. If you got some, like, hanging gardens or
hold on just
sporting
second.
Events or
hold
something.
Hold on just a second.
Well.
Sir?
Yeah?
We have nothing. We've never, given a tour. There's nothing to tour in Bixby.
Because I thought there might be some ancient ruins down there or some arts and crafts or something, some sporting events y'all might do down there. Because several people are interested in that and maybe seeing a zoo or marine land or something.
No, Bixby's just right south of Tulsa.
Fisherman's Wharf or y'all got a big church clock or something we can come look at?
No.
Nothing like that?
No.
Well, there ain't no festivals or nothing going on?
No.
Indian village?
No.
No museums?
No.
Big palaces?
We have nothing, sir. Thank you.
There ain't nothing in Bixby I can come look at? Wow.
International Tours, this is Peter.
Listen, Peter, I was talking to somebody down there. I was trying to book a tour down to Bixby on y'all's outfit. I must have got cut off down there.
Well, I'm sorry, sir. Do you know where Bixby's in Tulsa, Oklahoma?
Yeah, well, I'm coming down from Chanute, Kansas, and we thought that might be a good place to see. There ain't nothing up here in Kansas.
Well, there's nothing here in Bixby. I mean, let me explain. Bixby's got 10 or 11,000 people, and it's along the banks of the Arkansas, and all we have are sod farms down here.
Sod farms? Well, is that interesting to look at? Or
Not unless you like to watch grass grow.
They give tours or something down there?
Well,
how come y'all call yourself a tour of Bixby then, if y'all don't sell tours to Bixby?
Well, it's the name of the travel agency, International Tours of Bixby.
International Tours?
We're just a retail travel agency. There's just two of us here.
Well, I tell you, that we might come down there anyway. What's a room run down there at the Hilton?
We don't have any motels in Bixby.
We got an Embassy Suites?
In Tulsa.
Don't have anything in Bixby?
No, sir.
Not a Radisson down there? How about a Motel 6?
There's nothing in Bixby. We don't even have a McDonald's.
I had some other folks that wanted to fly in from this thing, and they might be coming from out of town and out of the country. Is there an airport around there somewhere?
Well, there's the Tulsa International Airport.
No, I mean there in Bixby, where you have your international tour.
Sir, I really don't know what to tell you, but Bixby's got 8,000 to 9,000 people.
Well, it sounds like a quaint little Bolivian village. You got any bed and breakfast down there?
No, sir.
No bed and breakfast?
No right. Bed and breakfast.
Is there like a RV park?
No, there's not even that.
Well, I tell you, listen, my wife, and I don't know where she got y'all's name and number. I thought she got it out of ad in the paper, and she's all set up. In fact, she contacted the three other couples, and we done took off on vacations and stuff and set some time, you know, that we could take off and come down there, and she's pretty upset about it.
Well, I'm very sorry about that. I would suggest you call the Bixby Chamber of Commerce, but I honestly can't.
I was wondering, could you maybe say I'm sorry to her because she's tore up about it, and I don't know how I'm going to tell her that we can't take a tour of Bixby, then she'd already had her heart set on it down there.
Well, I'm extremely sorry. Who is this?
This is R.D. Mercer in Chanute, Kansas.
In Chanute, Kansas.
Yeah.
But sir, I apologize for Bixby not being the center of the earth, but there's really nothing I can tell you about Bixby that...
Well, why don't y'all...
It's a bedroom community.
Yeah. Is there miniature golf?
No, sir.
Yeah.
There are no... There's not even a movie.
Yeah, well, I'd sure wish you'd apologize. I'm going to put her on the phone. If you don't mind, I'd sure wish you've been a nice fella, and I wish you'd apologize to her because I don't know how I'm going to explain this to her. And Sharon Jane, would you come over here? I got this nice fella on the phone. He said he'd say he's sorry to you. Get on the phone, honey.
Hello?
Yes, We really don't know what you're asking about, but Bixby is a little bedroom community that belongs to Tulsa. There's nothing here in Bixby that I don't see that there'd be any reason for anybody to come to Bixby, unless they wanted to look at a sod farm.
Yeah, well.
We have a Kleenex plant, but there's no foundry. There's nothing.
Well, that don't sound too bad. But what do you think, honey? Does that sound okay to you?
That sounds pretty good to me.
Well,
who is this? Who the hell is this?
This is Philip Brandon Tulsa, man.
So if you wanted to book a tour to virtually anywhere in the entire world.
Except for Bixby.
Except for Bixby.
Call International Tours of Bixby, ladies and gentlemen.
And speak to Peter. He's a nice guy.
Yeah, he is.
You guys are awful.